Also in Central Ohio today, state rugby championship. Junior Celtics facing Avon Lake. Domo McLean gets the Celtics on the board first. Great catch. Makes a move and gets the try. About 12 minutes left in the half. Avon Lake draws even at 5 after missing the conversion. Nearing halftime, and Mr. Rugby Ohio, Ashanti Staples, turns on the Jets. 17-5, Celtics up at the break. Second half starts well for Toledo. Preston Reasonover finds his way in for the Trites, 22-5, but the Shoremen rally and missed conversions would be the difference as the Celtics fall 24-22. Junior Celtics finishing as state runners-up.
We worked hard the whole entire season. We play every game like it was the best team in the nation. And that's how we treated every game, and we just fell short. We started out hot with a lot of intensity, and then when the momentum kind of shifted, we struggled to get the momentum back. That's what happened.
It started in January. We were indoors. We had the expectations that we should be here, and we got here. And we had a lead even here, and we start making mistakes, just making too many mistakes at the end to capitalize. We had some opportunities and just couldn't finish on them, and it kills you.